Morning, everyone. We're on day four, and today we're hopefully going to Typhoon Lagoon if the weather gets a little bit warmer. So we're heading for Keke's for breakfast. Now, this is one we've not been to before, so it was on our list to try because we'd seen a lot about it. Wow, look at this. Omelettes, pancakes, eggs, French toast, combos, bowls. Oh, that's looking good. What's Oliver got?
Wiki sticks.
Wiki sticks?
Shape, stick, play. So you make a little man, I think.
Oh, that's cool.
I want to read.
Right, food's just come out. Look at these. Look at the size of that waffle compared to Oliver's head. So what have you got, Katie?
I've got French toast stuffed with apples and cinnamon, and Oliver's got kids waffle Florida style, which has got blueberries, bananas, and strawberries on, and it's absolutely huge. I think we could have shared it. It's the same size as an adult's
portion. That's amazing. So, and I've got chicken waffles with a side of cream, some whipped butter, and a little pot of syrup, I think it is. Let's get stuck into this. Wow. Okay, so we've had a bit of a plan change. So the weather just is not warm enough today for Typhoon Lagoon. We sort of made the call after Keke's. We see the squirrel running away. So you've got to be dynamic in Florida. You've got to roll with the punches. So we're going to go to Epcot instead, aren't we?
Yep.
Head over there. And at least it's a bit cooler today because we're a little bit sunburnt. So we can cool down a bit, enjoy some rides and have a nice little time. So,
can't wait.
Yeah, we'll go to Typhoon Lagoon next couple of days when it heats up again. Still not too bad, it's just a bit cloudy, there's a slight breeze, so it's not as warm as it's been the last few days, which is fine. So let's head over to Epcot. We're used to frying like eggs in a pan. So yeah, we'll head over to Epcot and have some fun. Guess the temperature today. Guess the temperature, judging by outfit. No, it's not winter in the UK. It's 21, 22 degrees in Florida, but Katie's dressed for very cold temperatures. Tram's in. Don't let us forget as well, we're parked in Crush 211. Please remind us at the end of the day. Don't want to forget. Yeah, I've got a blanket as well, well prepared. Only 21. And I'm dressed. Still t-shirt and shorts, me. I'm persevering. It's not cold. I refuse to believe that it's cold. It ain't cold. 21 ain't cold. Right, let's jump on. So just a little bit on security. So you've got a lane dedicated for pushchairs, wheelchairs and stuff. And then you've just got a main lane. So you can just walk straight through, so you don't have to queue up and stop. But if you've got, typically if you've got umbrellas, big power banks, tablets and stuff, you're more likely to be flagged for extra checks. And sometimes it's often worth just taking like phones and stuff out of your pocket and holding them out in front of you, which you can often avoid having to have the extra checks. But to be honest, we've heard all sorts of things on different security guards about holding things out in front of you or leaving stuff in pushchairs. But it seems to pop up. It's like the first couple of days, Magic Kingdom and Animal Kingdom, which walked straight through. Yesterday we got stopped a couple of times, and Katie's been stopped today, so I don't actually know what the rules are. You've just got to risk it for a biscuit, and you'll get in eventually, and they're quite quick processing you through, so at least it keeps everyone safe. Here she is, here's the suspect.
Well, the smallest bag in the world.
I know. What were you trying to smuggle in? It's like the tiniest little bag.
Can you give us a hairbrush?
Possibly. You're going to end up in county jail, ma'am. You're going to end up in the penitentiary. You've just been chilling. You've just been chilling, playing. Tow trucks. There's loads of people sat on the wall and Oliver made them all stand up so he could drive the whole way down. You doing it? And then Daddy's fingerprint.
And we are...
That's it. Ready. We're ready to go. Let's go inside. Right, I'm going to give a big shout out now to our pal Nobel, the photographer. So he's just done some photographs for us. And he was so, so lovely. Like chatting to Oliver, making a fuss, giving us tips because he's got his mate a tow truck. So he's saying if you go to Art Animation, they've got like life-size models of the Cars characters, so he's given that tip. So yeah, we can definitely do a cast feedback for him. It was amazing. And now I'm going to head back to the car and fetch somebody's shorts. Who could it be? Who could it be? You're overdressed. See, shorts for the win.
It was cold.
5 minutes ago. That's it. Well, you can only dress for the weather at the time, can't you? So I'll quickly nip back and we'll be back shortly.
Oliver wanted to do a video.
Look at those flowers.
Oh yeah, I've been picking the flowers.
Yep.
Just waiting for Daddy to come back because...
And it's Zoomy time!
I made a silly mistake. It was really cold.
It's Zoomy time!
Well, it's cold for me. Oh no! It's cold for me this morning. 21 degrees. I think because yesterday was so hot.
Right, first stop is going to be Spaceship Earth. Oliver's asked for this one and it's closest. And Daddy's just had to run back to the car to get Mummy's shorts, so cool me down a bit. Is that the walls are down and you can walk through the middle now. Both sides are connected again after so many years of being split with big blue walls. So it's a lovely area. So you've got the Walt statue over there.
I think so.
Loads of flowers and plants and stuff. Really, really beautiful. Yeah, it's gorgeous. And you've got a load of people asleep. Just chilling. Oh, it's lovely now. Now it's open. Yeah, the weather's picked up a lot as well. We're just having a little crisp break, aren't we? Stopped on these new benches. Christmas. It's Christmas over here. Got our Aldi specials, haven't we? Well, now we haven't got some official Lays, haven't we? So next stop is going to be Journey of Water. Powered by Moana, is it? Featuring Moana? If she's powering the thing. Inspired by Moana, yeah. Very inspired by Moana. So this is new for us. It's the last time we came. It opened about a week later, I think, didn't it? Or 2 weeks later?
Yeah.
So we just missed it. It was the previews, I think. So we couldn't get in. So we've been looking at this on videos and stuff, so excited. Like this ride follows all the different states of water where it comes from. Whoa! We might as well have gone to Typhoon Lagoon today. Whoa, oh my goodness.
It's magic! It's magic.
Slowly. Oliver is absolutely soaked. And because it was a cold day this morning, we didn't actually bring any spare clothes out with him, with us today. Oh well, we'll dry off.
It's the spot where everyone's having photos. Get a lovely shot. Oliver's absolutely drenched. Look. We might as well have gone to Typhoon Lagoon for how wet he is. Oliver liked it that much. We're going again. Let's see how much wetter he can possibly get. I'm going to get blasted in the face with jet streams. Right, final wetness assessment after two runs through Journey of Water. Look at the state. Wet boy.
And a monorail.
Yeah, wettest child in there.
Monorail coming.
Squelchy shoes, soggy bottom. So we've sort of successfully dried Oliver, and now we're going to have a little walk around the butterfly landing. So in here, this is just for the Flower and Garden Festival, and they have a little butterfly enclosure, which is really pretty.
Watch mine! Watch mine!
Whoa! Gentle. Let's have a look around, Oliver, all the butterflies. You've got to be very gentle to butterflies. Carried it away. There they go. So next ride of the day is going to be Soarin. So we'll head over down the escalator and we're going to soar around the whole world. Best smell on the whole ride. Oh, it's incredible. It's the best smell. Hello, everyone. Careful.
Hi.
We've just been on Soarin. We loved that, didn't we? We didn't get row B1.
It's not a great view.
We saw everything, all the wonders of the world. What wonders did you see, Oliver? Oliver, that's where we're going now. Our favourite. Living with the land is one of mine and Katie's absolute favourites. So I think we're going to have a bit of a music montage for this to take it all in. You want to watch. think if I had to pick one ride to ride for an eternity, it would be that. I could just stay on it forever, I feel.
Don't be cheeky to that thing.
I feel like it's just so relaxing. What did you think to that ride, Oliver?
Oliver's ready for something to eat.
Yes. Ready for a long, long sleep as well. We can fall asleep on that boat. We can fall asleep on the safari truck. Right, let's grab a drink. I think we're going to do Figment and then get some food. Next stop, we're going inside Figment's Glass Pyramids. Quite a big wait, actually. 25 minutes for Figment. Rule two for our imagination buggy.
It's Figment!
Figment?
Hi, Figment.
I thought I told you not to interfere.
But you got it wrong, Doc. It's not about listening with your ears. It's about listening with your imagination.
Oh, it's going now.
Now I've completely lost.
So let the
We're
going to
get a blast of chicken crisp smell. Walker's chicken crisps. Here we go.
Woo! You win 1 cent.
Figment, don't!
They're stinking,
Oliver. Right this way, everybody.
Figment, what is going on? You're turning this entire open house upside down.
Upside down? Now you're talking. That's the best idea you've had all day.
Whoa.
There he is.
Going upside down, Oliver. Go look.
Now,
Daddy's been drinking. Everything's upside down.
Finally, see, imagination works the best when it's set free.
You said it, Doc. Imagination is a blast.
Whoa. This is always super scary.
One little spark.
See that in my nightmares.
Of inspiration is at the heart of all creation.
Every time we come to Disney World and every time we go on Figment, we have a little run around in this area. This is almost becoming a bit of a tradition. Oliver has an absolute blast steaming around this area. Woohoo! Oh, come on, sweetie. Oops.
Wait.
Hey, Oliver. Oh, hello, Figment. So we're here now to grab some food at Connections Eatery, and we've done a mobile order. So, ordered our bits. And then you press I'm here and then they'll start preparing it. So you can just stay at your table until they tell you to come up and collect it, save you queuing up. So I've just had a notification on my phone that the order's ready to collect. So we've got to go to pick up point 3, which will be on the other side. So we'll head on through. This looks like our order. Hi. Yes. That one. Cool, thank you so much. Wow, it's amazing. Thank you. Oh, look at that. Beautiful. Wow, noisy boy. Cool, he gets stuck into this pizza. Get some drinks. Yeah, get some condiments and drinks from the area.
Two children's meals and an adult's meal.
Yeah, save a bit of money, order a child's meal. Shoot a whole slice, fries, and a drink. $7.89, something like that. Alright, our tummies are full. The exception of Oliver, who has been fussy and barely touched the pizza and fries, but hey ho, more food in Daddy's tummy to get him something later if he's hungry. So now we're going to head on to Test Track. We're all going to go on it as a three. But top tip if you're wanting to go on your own, or if you're in a couple and you have one passenger together, single rider is normally really, really good. Barely a weight, sometimes a walk on. So definitely worth considering if you're not wobbling about riding together. Yeah, we'll design our car of the future. think we're going for the biggest, widest, heaviest, heftiest vehicle money can design. Wow, look at that monster truck. Very fuel efficient. Let me just check. Oh wait, oh dear. We could drive over anything with that. We'll crush everything in our way, won't we? Yeah! Yeah, I'd like to correct the publication. Single rider's not hacked tonight. It's a big old line. So that's going to take a while. So I retract my previous statement. It's always been good to us though. Never seen it this bad.
Here comes the final test.
Energizing for power test.
One of Oliver's favourite little areas, all the cars. So you like the cars? And every time we come, for the longest time I can remember, we've always done these silly photos and sent emails to our parents. So we've done them like jumping mid-shot, so it looks like you're taking off to the moon. So you can just take a photo and key in an email address and send it out. So they always have a little surprise in their inbox in the morning. Just heading into World Showcase, stopping via the citrus blossom, I think it is. So some nice orange bird merch for the Flower and Garden Festival. There's like a sipper as well, which you can get. The lounge fly bags, the ears, caps, cups. The t-shirts, got some cocoa cups as well. Very nice stuff. First stop, Mexico. I'm going to head in and ride three Calabreos. Gran Fiesta Tour, it's one of our favourites. Just love a nice chill boat ride. Mummy and Daddy's favourite again. We love the boat rides, don't we? All the boat rides. Oliver's had a new sports car from Test Track Gift Shop. Because holiday means spoiling time.
It's our favourite country as well, the living in here. It's just so beautiful.
It is. Well, we got married in Mexico and quite special to us, so we just love it. Love it, love it, love it. So it's now 7:10 and queue times are dropping rapidly, so we're going to make the most of that. So park closes in 1:50, so we're going to hit up Frozen and fingers crossed Remy as well, and we might end up calling it a day. Yeah, whilst he's still awake, he's doing very well, very very well, full of beans still, thumbs up for that,
thumbs up.
Thank you.
So if you Frozen fans out there, here's some of the merch. Ah, yeah. Look at that little bag pal. It's got some really like cute ears, Crocs, a little raincoat. Of course, the little princess dresses, which are cute. Little dolly play sets. So the animators, is it? Animators collection. Some really cute little Frozen jewellery as well, like costume jewellery type stuff. Of course, like plushies.
Oh.
Will it fit? Hello. You know, that one would fit me.
Hello.
Oh, that'll fit. You'd squeeze into that. Hello, Olaf. Hello. So you can really have a blowout in here, spend all your money. Oh, this is cool. It's like the little castle playset, little minifigures. More dresses, dollies. Frozen fans dream. Oh no! There's a sword fight going on! Oh no! Oh no! Help! Call the cops! Ouch!
Let me have one of those.
There we go. So the sun's setting over World Showcase. I think we're going to throw in the towel and call it a day. So, yeah, it's been really lovely today. Bit of a change of plan. Initially going to Typhoon Lagoon and having to pivot and end up at Epcot, but it's still been amazing. And then squeeze in Typhoon Lagoon, I think, towards the end of the week when it starts to warm up. So, but yeah, it's been really lovely. I've achieved so much. Parts have been crowded, but I've been patient, and Oliver hasn't been too bad. We loved it. So I hope you've enjoyed watching the video. Thank you so much for watching, and see you in the next one.